Hello. In this video I'm going to show you how to check for updates and install them in Linux Debian. If you go to System, Administration, Update Manager, and then click Check, and because I'm on a fresh install of the operating system, I have no updates right now. But if you were to have updates, you would click Install Updates, and then the updates will be installed. And that's how you check for updates and install them in Linux Debian. Have a good day.